Now I'm gonna show how we remove the unwanted facial hair in close-up. So we insert the needle into the hair follicle, then we give a little bit current and remove the hair from the hair follicle. And again. Only the hairs with the hair roots are permanently removed. The other ones need a second or a third treatment.